captain has the helm.
The Colonel waits in Albany. I wonder what he has in mind for us to do next.
Us? I thought you just wanted to check in with Monroe. Not sign me up for the army.
Not at all, Shay. But I admire
We're heading off for land, sir!
We want to make them happen.
What kind of ideas?
Secure borders, prosperous farms, fair trade. We need those in these wretched colonies.
Taking a cold bath!
Sally Brown, boys.
Row, boys, row, boys, row.
Down to Trinidad to see Sally Brown.
We're bearing down all those rocks, Captain.
Lovely.
Take care, sir.
In good health, I see.
Yeah, thanks for the captain here.
Tis a fine vessel, Captain Cormac.
Thank you, Colonel Monroe.
Master Gist, did you learn more about our conspirators and their new weapons?
Well, only that their base of operations is a French fort further downriver.
It's a little close for comfort, isn't it?
If the French have installed a fort in our territory, they are likely preparing an assault. New York could burn. Will you join us, Master Cormac?
Aye. Enough innocents have died already.
Might I suggest we improve our vessel? The Morrigan is good, but with a few more supplies, she could be unstoppable. And there's a French outpost nearby, I happen to know.
I like the sound of that. What sort of business are the French up to there? Just occupying the territory?
It is an economic incursion more than a geographical one. Some of the ruffians are sponsored by enemies of the colonies. They intend to undermine local authorities.
I've heard they steal... ...from civilians and resell essential goods for 10 times the price.
It's always the little fella who gets
it. I've got them!
You heard the captain?
Man, you and guest here seem inspired. Finish, is there something in the water? Captain. Or in the whiskey?
We got a
now, why do you say that?
I think Shane here is skeptical about our intentions towards our fellow man.
I understand, but there is no need. I simply want these colonies to be a place of safety, development, and purpose.
Funny. I thought rich men wanted them to be a place of profit.
I am not a rich man, Master Holman. Money is a means to an end. Not an end in and of itself.
Says you. I think it's a fine end to a game of cards.
Starting on sail!
Don't lie about! Get to your sheets and haul!
Soyez alerte. On ne sait pas ce qui peut nous tomber dessus. C'était quoi ça?
C'était rien que ton imagination.
Allez, maniez-vous un peu! Je sais que vous vous emmerdez, mais c'est pas une raison pour être moins vigilant.
Ah! Donc je me suis enrôlé pour une autre année.
Vraiment? Attends, c'était quoi ça?
Good show, Shay. Now let's use those materials to give the Morrigan more firepower. We will need more powerful guns before we approach that fort. Go to your cabins, we'll arrange the work.
Thank you.
Splendid! That fort and her defenders will tremble before them, Morrigan. Captain has
said me
your ship is in fine form, Master Cormac. That fort should offer little resistance.
I rather hope the frogs offer some, else this will be a dull day.
Never wish for battle, Master Gist. There is plenty around here for any of our lifetimes.
Besides, if we find the fort's commander, the French will surrender, no?
Indeed, that is a sensible strategy. We will have to wear down the fort's defenses first. Otherwise, they will just dig in like a wounded bear.
Some cargo from a wreck over here, sir.
There's our target!
Hitting her towers.
As the colonel says!
Fire!
Stop, Captain!
Let's see what we can make, sir!
Fire!
More coming, sir!
I
ready, Captain!
Le chasseur.
Say, it has been so long. Were you on a special mission?
Yes, from Achilles.
How interesting. So am I.
Don't make me do this, Le Chasseur.
Do what? Assassinate me? I thought that was your specialty.
We could both just leave.
Ah, but then I would tell your brothers that you are alive. You have to kill me, Shay.
Don't make me do this, Le Chasseur.
Do what? Assassinate me? I thought that was your specialty.
We could both just leave.
Ah, but then I would tell your brothers that you are... You are always good at your business, Shay.
As were you. Tell me, what are you doing inland?
Special weapons. Poisonous gases to use against colonial authorities. I am merely a delivery man.
Then may your final delivery be swift.
Le Chasseur was right. I had no other choice. If the assassins find out I'm alive, they'll come after me. Ugh.